Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Hanifah. In this video, I will explain an article that happened in Indonesia. This article is titled The Bonjol Community to Witness the Phenomenon of Design Culmination. Pasama Region Yusuf Lubis in Bonjol, Saturday, said the sun culmination point only occurs twice a year, namely in March and September. The phenomenon of this sunless day occurs every March 21 to 23 and September every year, he said. He explained that the sun's position is directly above the equator so that it removes all shadow of object on the line that the sun traverses. First, I will explain what is the sun culmination. The culmination of the sun is natural phenomenon where the sun is directly above the equator. In the article, there are three aspects of science. Number one, biology. According to the Meteorology, Climatology, and Geophysics Agency (BMKG), the culmination is an event when the sun is directly above the equator or zenith point. This is causes our shadow to be invisible. This phenomenon is also characterized by temperature that are hotter than usual because it occurs during the dry season cycle. The day on which the phenomenon of the sun culmination occurs is also known by another name, namely the day without shadow. The culmination of the sun only occurs in areas that are past or just below the equator. In addition, the impact of the culmination phenomenon also causes the duration of length of time during the day to be the same as the duration at night. The culmination also marks the beginning of climate change in Indonesia, namely the transition from the rain season to the dry season, March 21 to 23, difficulties or signal disturbance to quite extreme water disturbance is faced. Number 2, physical. Culmination of the sun occurs because the earth equatorial plane, earth rotation plane, does not coincide exactly with the ecliptic plane. Earth revolution show that the position of the sun and the earth will prepare to be changed throughout the year between 23.5 NiL to 23.5 Cl. This movement is better known as the annual pause motion of the sun. When the sun culmination phenomenon occurs, the shadow that come from a break object or our body will disappear. The shadow will be directly above the resting on our own object or body. This because the position of the sun is directly above so that it looks as if it has no shadow. Number 3, chemistry. Culmination sun, which is characterized by temperature that are hotter than usual because it occurs in the dry season cycle. Rising temperature can cause dust particles to remain in the air, which can cause respiratory problem in living things. So the explain from me.
Dan kita silakan kepada Bapak dari KBMKG untuk memberikan penjelasan-penjelasan. Sesaat akan terjadi fenomena kami, silakan Pak Fajar.
Baik, terima kasih atas waktunya untuk diberikan kesempatan kita. Pertama kami akan mengenalkan peralatan Kemenskop. Di sini gunanya untuk mengukur berapa lamanya penyinaran matahari dalam satu hari. Dan di sini sudah menunjukkan matahari tepat pada garis khatulistiwa pada jam 12:07. Nanti sebentar lagi mudah-mudahan akan terbakar kertas bias matahari sehingga itu tepat pada di garis ekuator atau di titik nol. Semoga keadaan ini bisa memberikan hasil yang bisa kita lihat pada saat ini.
Mohon di sebelah kanan saja.
Sudah terbakar.
Iya.
Pada sekarang ini alhamdulillah
terjadi fenomena alam
di Bonjol Ekuator.
Iya.
Nah, sudah disaksikan semuanya sehingga titik nanti sudah tepat pada titik nol. Terima kasih.
Alhamdulillah, takbir kita semua.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
Alhamdulillah telah terjadi fenomena alam kekuasaan yang luar biasa diperlihatkan oleh Yang Sang Pencipta Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Terjadinya pembakaran di mana negeri tanpa bayangan, detik-detik titik kulminasi yang selalu terjadi dua kali setahun, walaupun ranah pasaman diselimuti kabut asap, tetap terjadi terbakarnya bahwa telah terjadinya fenomena alam negeri tanpa bayangan yaitu titik kulminasi.
Thanks for watching my video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.